Hi everyone, this is Scratchboard Art and Stuff, and my name is Bob, and the image you see before you is the one I just finished recently. It's a gouache watercolor. Initially what I did was I laid down my lighter colors, and as I come forward from the background colors, I start laying down darker colors. Now, in some cases, I used black in order to draw in my proportions. And then I went to the eyes to set the mood. And from there, I just worked forward on this owl. Nothing I did different on this. It just takes a lot of time. Just lay down your lighter colors, and as you come forward, you put in your darker colors till you finally hit your blacks. So I hope you enjoy this video. Well, friends, we're at the end of this video, and I sure hope you enjoyed it. And if so, would you consider giving me a thumbs up? And until I see you again, I hope you do well. Stay safe. Bye now.